Hey kids, today we're making sea spray waves. I have seen this recipe on Pinterest for months and months and months now, and I've decided that I am going to finally make it. You need 1 cup of warm water, 1 tablespoon of sea salt, and 1 teaspoon of coconut oil. You can find coconut oil easily at, say, a Walgreens, or you can find it on the shelf at a grocery store. Now I'm just going to mix this up, and I am going to make sure that the salt dissolves. That's why you need the warm water. And then I'm going to pour it into this little bottle. I bought that in the travel section area at Walmart, and it holds 8 ounces. So this should be able to fit just barely. Alrighty. And then, oh, it smells good from that oil. The brand I'm using here is from Walgreens. Okay, my other card ran out of memory. So now I'm just going to pour this into my container. Comes all the way up to the very, very top. And I will be applying this to my hair either later tonight or in the morning. So there you go. Sea spray waves for your hair to give it that, you know, that ocean look, which you can actually purchase a product that will give you that. There you go. Enjoy. Okay, so the last part is to add just a little bit of gel. And the gel is going to help with keeping the curl in your hair. Okay, and so before you use it, make sure you shake it up really well, and you're going to saturate your hair. Well, wouldn't you know, today I actually woke up with a little bit of curl in my hair. And that never happens, except for the day I want to try to test the sexy surfy sea sprays washy thingy. Yeah, and I've got a sty in my eye. Wonderful. So I'm going to go ahead and saturate my hair and then do the scrunching and let it dry. Oh, it's still going. Okay. It's going all over me, too. All right, so I think I've pretty much got it sprayed in there. It smells wonderful. Okay, and the hair is pretty much saturated. And you do your normal hair thing, which, you know, I mean, if you've got wavy hair, I think you pretty much know what to do. You just, so hopefully you can see, just scrunch up. All right. And we allow the hairs to dry. All right.